Before starting, let's see how your home is set up for TELUS Internet. Look around your home for a TELUS Wi-Fi jack. It should look like one of these and be found in the central area of your home. Does your home have a TELUS Wi-Fi jack? If so, this video will guide you through the self-installation process. If not, you will need to watch a different video guide. Look for the video titled, Installing a TELUS Boost Wi-Fi 6 to a Network Access Hub. For an app-guided installation, download the TELUS Connect app. Then, log in with your TELUS credentials and select Set Up a TELUS Device. Your TELUS Boost Wi-Fi 6 kit comes with a Wi-Fi booster, a power cable, an Ethernet cable, and an optional coax cable. Start by connecting either an Ethernet or coax cable to the TELUS Wi-Fi jack. Next, remove the base of the Boost Wi-Fi 6. If your home uses Ethernet, connect the other end of the cable to the purple 2.5G Ethernet port of the Boost Wi-Fi 6. If your home uses coax, connect the other end of the cable to the coax port of the Boost Wi-Fi 6. Connect the provided power adapter cable to the Boost Wi-Fi 6. Then, plug it in to an outlet. Place the Boost Wi-Fi 6 on a table or surface off the floor. Make sure no large furniture or appliances block the Wi-Fi from your main usage area. The Boost Wi-Fi 6 will take 2 to 5 minutes to initialize. The light will start solid white, then flash green, then flash purple. When the light is solid green, the Wi-Fi is ready. If the light doesn't turn green after 5 minutes, locate your network access hub. Make sure your Ethernet or coax cable with the triangle label is connected to your network access hub. If there is no triangle label, try connecting each cable until the light on the Boost Wi-Fi 6 turns green. Next, connect your devices using the default Wi-Fi name and password found on the base of the Boost Wi-Fi 6. Once you're finished, put the base back on the Boost. That's it! And now you have the power of TELUS Pure Fiber Internet and Wi-Fi 6 right in your home. And to get the most out of your home Wi-Fi, download the TELUS Connect app. Use the app to change your Wi-Fi name and password. Share your Wi-Fi name and password. Configure your home settings. See what devices are connected. And pause and schedule Wi-Fi for individual devices.